Thank you for staying with Republic. Cutting across to breaking news coming in this minute. Sources in the law ministry have said that they are open to the possibility of reopening the Uphaar case and they are exploring all possible options. These are the latest details we are picking up from our sources in the law ministry, as they say that they are aware of all the developments, and if anyone officially brings it to their note, then they are willing to respond immediately. Not just this, we are also picking up that the law ministry is extremely active on this very case and all the developments coming in, and are exploring all possible options that can be followed as far as the Uphaar injustice issue is concerned. Details coming in at 2:48 p.m. this minute, and Aishwarya Kapoor, our political editor, will be joining us very shortly from the newsroom to take us through the details of all that is coming in from our sources in the law ministry. But yes, we can confirm for our viewers that the law ministry is open to any possibility of reopening the Uphaar case, and not just this, they are also working on the same and are exploring all the possible options. Not just this, also that we are picking up that the law ministry stating that if any of the victims brings all of this to their notice, they will immediately respond. And Aishwarya Kapoor, our political editor, will be taking us through all the details and the source-based information that we have at this point from the law ministry. Cutting across to Aishwarya, he's joining us from the newsroom. Aishwarya, tell us, this is a big development. What more are you picking up from the law ministry?
Well, absolutely. At this point of time, we are being told that the Ministry of Law has taken a suo motu cognizance of the matter, though they are still awaiting for any... Beg your pardon? The Ministry of Law is still awaiting for any official communication to them, but still, they have suo motu taken a cognizance of the matter and they are looking into it. They say that all legal options, and I repeat, are being looked into at this very point of time. The law officers in the ministry are looking for the options. They are aware of the latest development of what the former judge has said in this very regard. They say that they are looking into this matter. They are aware that what kind of an uproar and what kind of a sentiment was created during this very Uphaar tragedy, thus keeping this in mind. After these latest development, we are being told that the Ministry of Law, under the Law Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad, is looking into all legal options in this very regard. What are those options? How many days they will take? That is yet to be decided, but they are open and they have suo motu gotten into this door. They are saying that if any official presentation or if any official communications happen to them, then they will act and react to that as well, but on their own, they are suo motu looking into this.
Aishwarya, this is a big development coming in, and obviously a ray of hope for all those families that are fighting for justice lost their lives in this tragedy, because the government also saying that anyone who approaches them on this matter will get an immediate response.
Absolutely, Shwesha, जैसा कि अभी हमने आपको बताया कि इस तरह की चीजें उपहार कांड में पूरी दिल्ली को हिला दिया था, the whole Delhi, पूरी दिल्ली हिल गई थी उपहार कांड के बाद स्वेशा, और तभी जब ये ऐसा डेवलपमेंट कल हुआ, उसके बाद हमको बताया जा रहा है कि लॉ मिनिस्ट्री के अंदर हलचल मच गई, उसके बाद सारे पेपर खंगाले गए, जो लॉ ऑफिसर्स डिप्लॉयड हैं वहाँ वो सारे लीगल ऑप्शंस ढूंढ रहे हैं, ऑल द लीगल ऑप्शंस आर बीइंग लुक्ड इनटू। दे से अभी तक कोई भी ऑफिशियल कम्युनिकेशन नहीं हुआ है उन तक, लेकिन फिर भी अपने आप सुओ मोटो जिसको कहा जाता है, क्योंकि वो समझते हैं कि ये कितना सेंसिटिव, कितना डेलिकेट मैटर है। बच्चे बूढ़े सब उस सिनेमा हॉल में मौजूद थे, तो क्या उनके साथ इनजस्टिस हुई है, क्या उनके साथ सच में गलत हुआ है, इसी को लेके मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ लॉ भी हाइपर एक्टिवेट हो गई है, और वो सारे लीगल ऑप्शंस, जितने भी लीगल पैंतरे अब इस्तेमाल किए जा सकते हैं सरकार द्वारा भी, वो सब अब एक्टिवेट कर दिए गए हैं। उसमें थोड़ा समय लगेगा, लेकिन अभी तक कोई भी ऑफिशियल कम्युनिकेशन लॉ मिनिस्ट्री तक नहीं हुई है।
Aishwarya, Republic has been leading this fight against injustice from the front. It was on the debate last night when former Supreme Court judge, who was also on this case, had said that she does support the reopening of the case. So you really see the kind of momentum that is now picking up when it comes to all those wanting justice, after the big development in the Supreme Court. And now these details coming in, bring in that big boost. Cutting across to my colleague Krishnamurthy, who I believe is in conversation. All right. I beg your pardon. It is Neelam Krishnamurthy, one of the victims in the Uphaar tragedy case, who is now with us on the phone line. Neelam ji, your first response to this latest breaking news that has come in, as the Law Ministry has taken sworn motor cognizance in this case and they are open to exploring all the options when it comes to reopening this case.
We really welcome this decision of the Law Ministry, and we are glad that the government has looked through the great injustice that has been done to the Uphaar victims and how these moneyed people have been playing around with the system and getting away with murdering 59 people. And it gives us a ray of hope that we will get some justice and our children will be at peace. And we'd really like to thank the government for this initiative that they have taken, because it actually makes us feel that we are not in a banana republic, and there are people who are looking at the great injustice being done to the people. And we want it will send a strong message to the world that in India, people cannot get away by committing murder, and justice is being done. Because, I mean, yesterday I was totally disheartened when I heard the verdict. So it gives us a big ray of hope.
Also, ma'am, the fact that the government has now indicated that they will be responding immediately to anyone who will be approaching them in this very case, does that bring in a sense of confidence for all those who are fighting against injustice in this case, that they now really have that door open to approach the government and can ensure some headway in this?
Absolutely. This gives us a lot of hope to all the victims at Abud. It will give us a lot of boost, and we will approach the government and we will ask them to intervene and, you know, do the best possible thing so that justice is done. We are really grateful for this.
All right, Neelam Krishnamurthy, many thanks for talking to Republic this afternoon.